Ivor! Good to see you!
Best not to draw attention here.
Thank you. stop.
Let's see. May you speed on to the All-Father's Feast. best go hooded here. Guards here are vigilant.
Joseph's gonna sue Celestina.
What?
Ice bath. Freezes.
during my 19th winter, you'd still be on order the construction of a new longhouse. The splendid hall you now see at Thornburg. To build this longhouse, he employed the help of 20 men. I was among them, as was Fradi, the strongest and stoutest man I had ever seen. He set about felling trees and hewing wood for timber. Fradi was the fastest of us, dropping 41 trees in only 2 days. On the third day...
Save it for later.
Must be barred. Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Let's hear a story.
You might not be aware, but I am a man with considerable shipbuilding craft. In my youth, just 13 winters old, I designed an improvement to our dragon boats. One that gave them extra strength. It is so common now that none remember my genius design. But at the time, I was praised from the top to the bottom of Norway. I had been out sailing with my father when we hit a rough patch of ocean. Our boat trembled like a frozen...
We'll pick up from there. Can't remain long in this ice bath.
Formaður okkar kem aftur.
Let the sail out! Strike of the tune. You Salskjall's got a story.
I knew a crazed man about my age called Rokur. We had taken to calling Rokur the Rodent for his habit of collecting axes. For 20 years, he collected axes of all make and size. He had never seen a day of battle, but he swore to Thor that he would. In his 31st year, after drinking too much ale, Rokur seduced another man's wife. That man...
I'll finish you!
Bring them down! You're finished! sail! What are you doing?
Ah!
So Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan! Wake up, or you'll be cast into the wild.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Is he walking in his sleep?
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies. Must not fall asleep. Need to see them coming.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Is he going to ride the rope slide?
Windy. Storm coming.
Ivan! Ivan! Calm down. You are asleep.
No! I was flying through the air!
In your sleep. A harsh awakening, true. But at least you live. Have you always taken these dream walks?
Since my posting here. When I am in bed, I worry about ways we could be attacked. When I'm on watch, I cannot stay awake.
Only a fool stays awake all night worrying. You're tired when you get up, and the problem is still not solved.
You speak with the wisdom of Odin, Eivor. I will think on these words when I am in bed.
Consider them on your watch, and sleep when in your bed. But now, report back before you're labeled a deserter. Go!